this one here, she's about 2 years old. Trying to get her used to it. It's my first time as well, whelping pups. So
people that haven't done whelping before.
It was pretty hard. It was pretty hard. It is how people say.
And it's pretty hard because
not quite still. I was kind of scared again because blah, blah, blah. And she's in the swimming with them. As you can see, she's over here cleaning.
So they kind of get stuck there. There's another one down here
thing that I just tied up with zip ties here, so it won't go down.
Different temperature. And I have everything ready.
So try to keep them clean. Always wash your hands. Always keep them clean with Germex or whatever you want to use. Those are a much better brand than this.
Always, always feed your mom.
Also, if you're breeding, these are prenatal vitamins. For
find them on Amazon.
And just in case puppies don't want to poop or mom doesn't want to poop, you put this up to mom. But the first 2-3 days, you might want to have some pads that you put as like a diaper type of thing.
It's first video. I'm not a YouTuber or anything. A wipey and just rub their part.
You gotta do that on your own. You gotta clean them out.
It's just because of the puppies. But she gets relaxed once on the, at the end of the day.
Sister, brother, uncle.
Just has a pee floating everywhere. They won't suck it in. So yeah, it's
Monday around 1-2 p.m.
So this one here is gonna be white. And you see how she's poop and pee like that?
And this cream color one is a girl.
When these belly buttons
and mom will lick her right off, she'll clean her off.
And boy, that's a Merle girl, and that's a girl, and that's a girl over there.